Thank you, Wilbur. Thank you all. I'm deeply grateful to be chosen as 1966 Man of the Year by the Atlanta Business Council. An honor which I've seen bestowed on some mighty fine fellas, and one which I never expected would come to me. I'm afraid that my loss up here and my gain down here have given me an air of competence I don't really possess. But I will tell you that I wish my father and grandfather could see this. About 72 years ago, they leased an old mill up on the Decatur Road with, I believe, 25 looms in operation. They managed to grow along with Atlanta. And to this day, the Worthen Industries believe what we want is what Atlanta wants. And this award, I guess, just proves that we were right. And I thank you.